How are you?
Yes, I hope you all are fine. Please take good care of your health and do regular study. So take out your maths notebook, and in that maths notebook today we will write number names from 31 to 35. Okay? Now you know the spelling of 30. In my last video we wrote numbers up to 30. So we know the spelling of number 30, that is T-H-I-R-T-Y, 30. So let's write from 31. So start, give heading, raise date, and start from the first column. Write 31, that is 31. Give a dash. First we will write spelling of number 30. First letter you have to write in capital, T H I R T Y, 30, and spelling of number 1 is O N E, so it is 31. Okay, one more time we will write 31, 31. Give a dash and write T-H-I-R-T-Y, 30. Give a dash and write O-N-E, 1. So 31. Then next number is, leave a line and write 32. So it is very easy to write. If you know the spelling of number 30, that is T-H-I-R-T-Y, 30. And now the spelling of number 2. And the spelling is T-W-O, 2. Okay. Now next number is, again we will write spelling of number 32. One more time. That is T-H-I-R-T-Y, 30, and spelling of number 2 is T-W-O, so it is 32. Leave a line in between, and next number is, 33, that is 33. So again, write the spelling of number 30, that is T-H I-R-T-Y, 30, and spelling of number 3. Kya hai 3 ka spelling? T-H-R-E-E, 3. Okay, one more time, spelling of number 33, that is T-H-I-R-T-Y, 30. And T-H-R-E-E, 3, 33. Now next number is 34, 34. So again you have to write spelling of number 30 first. Okay, T-H-I-R-T-Y. Pehle 30 ka spelling likho, then give a dash, and next number is 4. So we will write spelling of number 4, that is F-O-U-R, 4. So it is 34. Leave a line. One more time we will write number of spelling of number 34. That is T-H-I-R-T-Y, 30. And F-O-U-R, 4, 34. Now, next number is, what is the next number after 34? Yes, it is 35. So, first we will write spelling of number 30, that is T-H-I-R-T-Y, 30, and 5. So 5 ka spelling kya hai? F I V E, 5. One more time. 3, 5, 35. Capital T H I R T Y. मैं जैसे बोल के लिख रही हूँ आपको भी ऐसे ही लिखना है. And 5, that is F I V E, 5. So today we learn to write spelling of number 31 to 35. Now dear students, please write this, learn this, and tell me in the online classes